answer to all our questions. We can control them now. Use them to travel the stars. Humanity's reach will be infinite.
Take him away.
In life and in death, we give glory. The bell tolls for us all. They're coming again!
Mia.
Quit being so paranoid. Long ago, a young girl went with her mother to pick berries for her father, who was hard at work. But the forest greeted them with a dark, cold silence. The bushes empty. Yet determined to find the berries, the rascal broke free of Mother's grasp and vanished into the trees. Mother's worried cries faded fast as the girl ran on, over vine, under branch, and into the forest deep.
And into death. We give you glory. Mother Miranda!
It's just a local tale.
Thank you. If it's just looking, window shop away.
Fear is just a state of mind. A locked door that traps you inside it. But once you find the key to your terror, fear will no longer exist. What a bunch of bullshit.
We're in the central part of the city, so-called District 2. The city is made up of 7 very different regions, and each one is a truly individual environment that introduces new parkour moves, enemies, and gameplay mechanics.
Aiden!
What, are you not going?
Oh, there's a lot of them down there. Things will get fucked up at the castle, I guarantee it. You got a plan B?
I'll improvise.
What if he improvises?
It'll work out.
You so sure about that?
Frank!
Fuck! Knew it!
What's happening?
Kill any?
Weapon
weapon modding makes a comeback in Dying Light 2. We have a modded weapon, so now, let's find a good moment to use it.
You're as good as dead. Taking you out!
Stay with me, Frank. You get after those fuckers. I'll look after him.
What happened?
What happened? Those fucking renegades shot him. Where were you?
And
hold still. Hey, catch that truck, or you would never get onto that alley.
The first choice: chase the truck or stay with Frank.
Just keep him alive.
Stay in contact. Now run! Damn it! Run!
Hold on, Frank.
Okay, let's chase the truck and see what consequences that brings. The truck is gone, but this tall building looks like a great vantage point. We should use it. As you can see, life is booming on the rooftops, and this is something you can change by your actions and decisions.
Hey, have you found the truck yet?
Not yet. Matt?
Can you see the truck?
I'm looking. That's Frank.
Can't find the doctor. But don't think about that now. I'm on it.
That's the Renegade's truck.
I have it. I'll get them for this, Matt.
Just keep your cool, kid. Remember, what matters is the water.
This calls for something special.
Oh, shit.
In Dying Light 2, we have doubled the number of parkour moves, so let's use some of them now. Deep inside a dark zone. Let's run away quickly because the infection will kill us. UV flashlight, very strong, but needs to be aimed.
Oh, come on, come on!
Our stamina level seems to be too low to open it.
Yeah.
Infection progresses. Our biomarker is turning red. Another way to use UV light is the UV flare. It covers a big area, but lasts only for a few seconds.
Matt! Come on, Matt, Matt, I lost it, Matt!
Wait. We've got a vision. Confirmed. They're heading to the viaduct now.
Which viaduct?
Over the track.
Okay, on my way.
Be careful, Wade. The Colonel, he's a psycho. He doesn't mess around.
Neither do I.
Just drive.
I was doing nothing, man. Just chilling. And bam, suddenly everyone's clawing at each other like fucking rats. You mind? Can't handle this sober. So much to see a gun, I shit myself. It's like a disability, you know? This one time, I saw this guy knife two dudes in the metro, straight up stabbed them, then pulled out a grenade.
How much longer?
It was a fucking grenade, man. I thought it was dead.
Why did you shoot Frank?
I didn't shoot nobody. Must have been some kind of fuck up, man. Was he your friend? Of course he fucking was. You gonna kill me?
Hey, pick up your fucking stoner.
Say everything is fine.
I'm here, you bitches! Where the hell you been, right?
Coming in.
Yeah, he's on his... everything's fine.
Just don't screw up the code. Someone will finally get to shoot you.
Guys, I love you.
Get a bigger ass clown for this.
What is the code?
Three horns. No. No, no, no. Three horns.
You better get it right.
So this is where the Colonel resides. It seems we're entering the Heart of Darkness. So just to recap, the city is out of drinking water, and people believe only the Colonel can solve this. We tried to talk with his emissaries, but something went wrong. It's time to talk to this guy in person. The fate of the city is in our hands now.
What's wrong?
Fuck! Guys! Three short ones!
What is wrong?
Good thing we didn't kill Steve. Without him and the code, getting in would be much more difficult.
Thank you. gonna kill me.
Steve.
I have to raise the alarm.
Don't even try, or I'll come back for you. I'm on the island. What's with the butcher thing? All I see is regular people. Huh. Yeah, I should talk to the colonel.
The time for talk is over. Frank's dead. You there? Hey.
Our friend, Frank, is dead. If we had chosen to stay with him, perhaps this story would look differently. But now, this raises the stakes for all of this. Okay, this looks like the colonel's place. Let's pay the guy a visit.
Where's the colonel?
She is afraid of you. Play, Anna. There's nothing to fear. So you've come to kill me, have you?
I've come to turn on the pumps.
I won't let you do that. Where's Frank?
He's dead.
Dead? How?
Your man shot him.
Wait, Sam. You saw it happen? You saw my man shoot?
No, Matt did.
Matt? I sent 5 men. Where are they?
Hey! What's happening?
Look, we can count bodies later. The city's waiting for water.
Stop! Water? You can't turn on the water from here. They played us, don't you understand?
Don't listen to him. Turn on the pump.
You do know what he wants, right? He wants you to kill me, open the doors, and let his butchers in. You want water for the city? I know how to get it, but you've got to trust me.
For fuck's sake, he killed Frank.
The Colonel looks like he knows what he's talking about, but can we trust him? On the other hand, we really need that drinking water, and we need it today.
I'm turning on those pumps.
What a pity.
This is another new Dying Light tool, the Scorpio. It's a devastating ranged weapon that basically one-shots your enemies.
You wet.
You are as good as dead.
Run this motherfucker!
The grappling hook can also be used during combat and combined with other moves.
I'm alive, but the Colonel's getting away.
Fuck him. The water's what matters.
I'm turning on the pumps.
Each pump should have its own valve. Fine.
Problem.
What's that? Repeat.
The alarm went off. The pumps stopped. What's going on, Matt?
It's just an old piece of junk. Find the control room and turn on the main valve before the whole thing falls apart.
I'll find it. Stay on the radio. Okay, I'm in the control room.
Good. The main valve should be somewhere there. Frank would be proud of
you.
Flight 2 gives you the power to make choices that have massive consequences for the whole city, the sandbox space of our game. Turning on the pumps reveals a huge open-world region for you to explore, with new mechanics, quests, and things to find.
You see things others can't. Hear threats others don't. Fight when others won't. It's up to you to save Tokyo.
Device fully operational, sir.
Excellent. Bring in the other subjects.
Thank you.
Isaac, my dear friend, you don't know what you've done with that cursed music box.
Daniel Neuer is afraid. He listened to a forbidden music box.
Hello?
And now, a presence is chasing him.
Is that music?
He doesn't know what it is, but he knows what it wants. Song of Horror, you are never safe. Play as 13 unique characters to save Daniel from his imminent doom.
Oh my God.
Explore and investigate the scariest of places. To unravel the mystery behind the cursed song.
What?
I had a terrible nightmare last night. Something was lurking in the house. The strangest thing is that I don't remember waking up.
And face the presence as it reacts to your way of playing. Hunting you in different shapes and forms.
What is this?
Someone there.
This Halloween, the song is playing. And once you listen to it, nothing can save you.